it was an occasion where I was suddenly face to face with the snow leopard, you know, just about a meter or two from me. The snow leopard was startled, I was startled, and you know, that kind of was a sublime, you know, something like a spiritual experience.